To break the demonic spirit that's trying to attack this land is when we praise our God, we worship Him, we sing with joy, knowing that the victory belongs to Jesus. And there is a movement coming to America, not just to bolt.